these videos are useful, please subscribe. All right, so Squelch. How do you adjust it? Press menu.
Menu.
It says it's on 5. We're going to press menu again.
Squelch.
And then this time, we'll lower it down to 2 or something like that. Then you got to press menu again.
Confirm.
To confirm, and then exit. And there you go. It doesn't tell you on the screen what Squelch level you have. There is something that tells you. I'll see if I can find it. But for now, that's the only way I know how to change it.